So, should you use crystals to buy these extra slots? Well, it depends on the type of player you are. So, obviously, if you spend a lot of money in this game, just go crazy, you can buy whatever you want. But I know majority of you watching right now are maybe free-to-play players that are saving crystals, or maybe you spend just a little bit on this game to get some crystals and are wondering whether the slots are worth spending on. Well, here's my answer and my personal suggestion on what you should do. First off, there are tons of structures that offers extra slots with crystals, from chicken coops to weapon crafting stations, and I can tell you right now, not all of them are actually worth buying. In fact, if you're thinking to save your crystals, I would highly suggest that the best course of action that you can do in terms of spending on slots is to just buy the extra slot from the North Chicken Coop. It only costs about 95 crystals and eggs are a vital part of majority of the late game materials. You're gonna be crafting a lot of these eggs. They take a substantial amount of your real life time, so this is your best bet. Now, what about the other chicken coop? This is what I'll suggest. Extra slots for eggs are always welcome. They have the best crystals to time saving ratio in terms of value. The problem is the other extra slots for the chicken coops skyrockets in price, with one costing at 195 crystals and another one costing almost 400 crystals. You can literally buy epic and legendary skins which are way more worth your crystals. But since an extra slot can save you ample amount of time, which has its own benefits, here's what you can do. You can buy these two expensive slots for the chicken coop if you can afford it, but only if you play the game non-stop, and the reason is pretty simple. You don't want to waste that extra slot. Make sure to constantly have materials to convert into eggs, which means you need to constantly do collection runs to get your money's worth. Otherwise, the extra slots is near useless, and you'll just waste your crystals. I know that this is pretty obvious, but I'm just trying to be more straightforward, and hopefully this tip will help you out. Now, that is only for the chicken coop. What about the weapon crafting station? The quick answer is, don't waste your crystals on them, especially if you are free to play. Unlike the chicken coop, these slots don't really benefit you that well. I mean, how often are you constantly going to use up 3 slots? Unless you have like hundreds or thousands of materials just waiting to be used up 24/7. However, if you really want to buy it to maybe speed things up even just a little bit, which I still would not recommend, you can go with the extra slot in the Nitro Lab, which is what I did, or maybe even the Frosty Labs one if you are an active player. So hopefully this helps you out. There's a ton of things that you should not buy with crystals, especially since how limited it is if you are free to play. So you can watch this video here to find out how to spend your crystals wisely, or click on the other video to check out more Crash Bandicoot content just like this one. This is the Viperian signing off. Thanks for watching and stay awesome.